This video is about eComchain's two-way B2B integration solution with Yellow Dog's APIs to manage inventory data. Yellow Dog and eComchain have worked together to develop a seamless integration with each other's software systems, allowing clients to work faster and smarter to uncover opportunities to improve their inventory in-stock position. Improvements in inventory management help businesses to ensure that they have the right items and the right inventory on hand to meet the demand. This results in capturing more customer demand for the business and an improved shopping experience for the customer. First, log into the eComchain admin dashboard and navigate to Sites, Site Settings, Inventory Configuration. Select the site to add the required configuration. Add the required Yellow Dog system configuration to fetch inventory data. eComchain receives a Yellow Dog store ID as a response from Yellow Dog. This information needs to be set up on the eComchain's site database. This is used to fetch the data from the corresponding websites. In the example here, the store ID has been added for the Bed & Bath test site. Add the required inventory system for the Bed & Bath test site and the appropriate account information and configuration data to call the Yellow Dog API. Once we have added the configuration data to call the API, the system interface is ready for real-time inventory syncing. Next, we will call the corresponding products on eComchain from the Yellow Dog database. The products are shown by comparing the product code of eComchain products against the SKU code of the Yellow Dog products. Add the Yellow Dog item ID to the eComchain database having the corresponding products. Once we finish the sync process, it will show the product list like you see here with a successful message. The admins don't have to sync the product each time while fetching the inventory data from Yellow Dog. Once we finish the sync process, we can fetch the data by clicking on the Fetching Inventory Data from Yellow Dog button. It will show a box with synced products to fetch the stock data from Yellow Dog as shown here. Select the required products from the list and click Fetching Inventory Data to fetch the inventory stock data from Yellow Dog in a selected manner. Once the latest inventory data is fetched successfully from Yellow Dog, you will get a success message as shown here. The transaction details can be verified on the Yellow Dog's inventory dashboard. Yellow Dog and eComchain utilize their respective quality assurance resources to test and validate data integrity. Furthermore, the integration was fortified with details such as sync frequency and supported data fields. Thank you for taking the time to go over this demo. Send us your feedback by emailing us at support@ecomchain.com.